Rolando wants to know, can I use my extra wheel sets that have 10-speed cassettes in my bike with 11-speed Shimano Dura-Ace? Your 10-speed wheels can work with your 11-speed system, but because 11-speed Freehubs are wider and the spacing on 11-speed cogs is slightly different than 10-speed, there are a few slight adjustments you need to make in order to make it work. First, you'll need to replace your 10-speed cassettes with 11-speed units minus a cog. For example, if you have an 1128 11-speed cassette, you will need to remove the 12-tooth cog. Now you'll need to readjust your lower limit on the derailleur to prevent it from shifting into the spokes. Some minor cable tension adjustments may be required as well to compensate for small differences in chain line between hubs. If you plan on switching back and forth between a wheel with a complete 11-speed cassette and a wheel with a modified 11-speed cassette on a 10-speed Freehub, there's a way to make the limit adjustments easy each time you flop the wheels. Just place a mark on the head of the screw and a corresponding mark on the derailleur that shows the position of the screw when using the 10-speed wheel. Then, make another mark on the derailleur to show the position of the screw when using the 11-speed wheel. With these marks, you'll never need to fiddle with the limits or retune the derailleur with each wheel swap. Just turn to the proper mark and you're good to go. If you needed to make any cable tension adjustments between the two setups, you can use the same marking method on the cable barrel adjuster. If you want your question asked on Ask a Mechanic, presented by Art Cyclery, send your inquiry to webletters@competitorgroup.com.